Hello! You would like to manage OKRs in Clarity? No problem! Let's have a look at our solution. Your OKR-related data is stored in three different sections. The strategies contain your long-term visions, and the objectives your short-term goals. The key results are metrics, which make the achievement of your current objective measurable. By looking at the key result list, you as a user can quickly analyze the current status of each key result. When you open the details of a specific KR, you can oversee how the achievements have developed over time. Every week, the assigned KR manager enters the latest achievements. To avoid that the KR managers forget to make the update, they receive a reminder email once a week. After entering the data, you can evaluate the current success of your team with the OKR report. In the filter on top, you select which objective you want to analyze. Then, the report displays the current achievement compared to a benchmark, the latest subjective assessment of the KR manager, and the development over time in comparison to a linear benchmark. Finally, the big picture of your OKRs can be displayed in the Hierarchies module. It shows the relationship between strategies, objectives, and key results, and highlights the most important metrics. If you want to start now with OKR management in Clarity, get in touch with us. We are happy to support you.